Ahora, mataría al capitán.
Gracias, my friend.
They put some of our fighters in a container over the hole. Save them.
Careful, Adam.
You hear that? I think someone's walking on the container.
There's people in here! Help us! You shut your mouth. They're going to hear you.
Josh, help us!
Cinco, honey!
Yelena, I'm on the ship. I freed as many as I could.
Hang tight. I am sending boats and backup.
Gracias.
This is Admiral Benitez. To the fake Yaran terroristas, I have you right where I want you. At this very minute, military forces are heading to your position. I recommend laying down your weapons and taking one last look at a nation that does not want you. Instead of peacefully serving Yara as outcasts, you will die. Right here. Right now.
Salgo.
Coño.
That was fucking intense! I need a drink!
Yelena, it's Dawn. Your people are safe.
I heard.
We even for the supplies?
Fuck yeah.
Need me for anything else?
I had to talk to Gilberto first. But you'll be hearing from me.
You got my number.
Gracias. You're not so bad, Annie. But you better keep an eye out. If you weren't on Admiral Benitez's radar already, you are now.
Gracias.
Welcome to the real LSD. Danny, how is my legend?
Getting old and pretty. I should head back to the camp. See what else I can do.
I never promised an easy fight. Just the right one.
Escondes, gusano.
Lara, I've met La Moral. Why didn't you send me to them first?
La Moral? Last I heard, they were a small group always on the edge of falling apart.
They're doing more fighting than the Legends.
Okay, but watch your step. La Moral has a bad rep, and I don't want Libertad's name to be dragged down with them.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Oh,
Lara, a bunch of soldados have taken over something that looks like a caveman's building.
That is Valle Prehistorico. Welcome to the Hacienda of Yara, Danny. The last I heard, the army turned it into a repair depot for its helicopters. Go take it over and steal us some air support.
Here!
You're new.
Supplies are falling from the skies, Danny. Oh. Airdrops coming in and we want it. Get there first and claim it before the army does.
you just sign on?
You're from Esperanza. I can tell. Hey, you want to hear a joke?
Depends. Is it one of yours? Or is it a good one?
You saying my jokes aren't good?
How do I put this lightly? The last joke you told me almost made me puke.
Shit. I like your style, kid. Danny.
I would have preferred to have a
phone. Well, when this is over and I invite you to my first comedy show, I'll give you a paper bag.
Wow. Never thought I'd actually want to get killed in combat before. Come on, entertain me. Or buy some shit from me. Come on.
This place is falling apart.
Anyone like fossils? Lordship, I need your help.
Sawdust in my fucking lungs.
Should be easy to sell a trip to a dino park.
Hey.
They're calling Libertad a bunch of terroristas.
Gun our next move. Those medical supplies will put a lot of guerrillas back together. Gracias. Lucky appreciates them too, even if she doesn't show it. And bringing La Moral was smart. This camp needs young blood. Shakes things up. Now we need to work on Lorenzo. Half the abuelos out there hang on his every word. Honron said Lorenzo should visit a Biovira facility. But getting Lorenzo to do anything is like pulling a tank through the mud, sideways. I'm going to give him a little reminder of what we stood for. And you are going to bring the Biovira to him. All you got to do is tiptoe in, take photographs of anything suspicious, and get out. For a so-called research facility, they have way more guns than lab coats down there. They're hiding something, baby Tigre, and we're going to slap Lorenzo in the face with whatever it is. Hope you have good camera skills. What do you kids say? No filter?
Yeah. I mean, we're
but it does mean I can repair some of the damage they've done.
This photo all.
Which means.
I've arrived. What is that red smoke?
Baby Tigre, on your Andy facility, there's someone I want you to meet.
Who?
Her name's Gabriella. She's a girl from the fishing village. Used to bring us food and supplies. Lorenzo used to tease her for her crazy hair colors. We loved her visits, until one day she told us and said she'd be leaving Yara. That was the last time we saw her.
Tattoos and colorful hair. I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias. I'm worried something terrible has happened.
There's something under the water. I think I'm going to be sick. Castillo, you fucking monster. Thank you.
on you.
Inga, what the fuck are they doing to these poor people? I need more pigs. I need more pigs. I've got a bad feeling about it. Sounds came from in there. Lights on. Wonder if anybody's home. Enough to convince Lorenzo. El Tigre, I've got the pics. You won't believe what they're doing to our people. It's horrific.
Oh, I believe it. But it's Lorenzo who needs convincing. And what about Gabriella?
I don't know what to tell you. She's gone.
Your future and leave Yara in chaos.
guerrillas need help. Got to be careful here.
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo, I took pictures of that place Honron was talking about. You swipe to the left.
They look free to you.
Merda.
This is what Libertad and La Moral are fighting. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about it.
No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high up this mountain.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste.
Está bien. We shook the tree.
Stay strong out there. Trust your instincts.
Dale.
Danny, come back to El Agujero. Shit is getting real. We need to rally our people and talk next steps.
Dale. Down Castillo, Benitez, and McKay.
You're making me think. And when I think, it usually means I should change my mind. Okay, those kids have an HQ. Where is it?
I don't know if I can tell you about it. There's a password and...
I'll find it, baby Tigre.
Arrancate de mí, tienen que matarme. Porque tú me diste lo que me faltaba. Estos besos ricos que nadie me daba.
This will get you where you're going.
Thanks a lot.
Nice work with that rescue. I heard you kicked
Benitez's ass. You think I want out of this shit?
I heard it was someone from Libertad that rescued our people.
Really? Someone from Libertad?
What's happening?
Meeting on the mound. Some of our friends want to quit early.
Okay, listen up. This isn't worth killing for. Sure as hell isn't worth dying for. We're young. We should be out there drinking and fucking and skipping school. Woo! Our parents and grandparents already stole our future. Why should we give a shit? That's what I used to think. And then one day,
Admiral Benitez walked into my classroom with a gun. She called on your name, you came to the front. One by one. Alvarez! Bermudez! Carrillo! The Admiral read their crimes. Protesting, handing out pamphlets, liking a Clara Garcia post. Fernandez, Jimenez, Peña. I learned a lesson on my last day at school. You can either be on the right side of history or the wrong side of Castillo's guns.
Wise words, young Guerrilla.
La Morale taking new members?
Depends.
What? Is there an age limit? I will plead for La Morale. If you take me.
Welcome to the war, viejo.
Eso! Woo!
So how do we take out the Admiral?
Push-ups! Are the first step to victory!
The Grand Hotel, Danny. That's the key.
I got a convoy I like to make friends with.
No. You need Carlito. Push-ups never lie.
Would you do me a favor?
You just cut your hand open. You sure doing push-ups was such a good idea?
What can I say? Your little speech pumped me up.
See, the part where you put the gun to your head and pull the trigger? That was crazy! I loved it!
Vanny needs to take care of our little problem.
Don't be shy. I don't
well,
mind.
Why didn't you
Unless
say
you
so?
Unless you want me to.
All we need is Carlito, and the hotel is as good as ours.
What we need is to stop Benitez's convoy.
Sounds like we're on different pages of the same book. Doesn't matter which one you read first. They all lead to the same end.
Benitez.
Benitez.
We hit all three. And we spread her forces thin. Make her